children, welcome back to our IT class. In the last class, we had played a game. Today, let's start our new lesson, Mouse Types and Operations. Are you ready? Okay. Children, all of you know that a mouse is an important part of the computer. Right? Okay. Today, we will study more about it. Listen, mouse is an oval shaped device and it has a wire connected to it, which looks like the tail of a mouse because it looks like a real mouse. Okay? Now, do you know about the mouse pad? The mouse pad helps to move the mouse easily. But a mouse can also be used without a mouse pad. Okay? Next, let's learn about mouse pointer. Do you know what is the mouse pointer? Okay? Listen. When the computer is on, we can see a white arrow on the monitor. This is the mouse pointer. When we move the mouse, the pointer also moves on the monitor. Next, now let's study about the different types of mouses. There are different types of computer mouses. They are ball mouse, optical mouse, and wireless mouse. Okay. Do you see ball mouse? See, this is ball mouse. A ball mouse has a ball at the bottom. It helps to move the mouse in different directions. And it is oldest type of mouse. Okay. Next, optical mouse. A optical mouse has a red laser light at the bottom, which helps in the easy movement of the mouse. Okay? See, this is the optical mouse. Next one, wireless mouse. A wireless mouse does not have any wire connected to it. That's why it got the name wireless mouse. It works on batteries and is connected to the computer through USB. Okay? Today, we learned about mouse, mouse pad, mouse pointer, and different types of mouse. Can you say the different type of mouse? Yes. The different types of mouse are ball mouse, optical mouse, and wireless mouse. Okay, children, I hope all of you understood today's class. Thank you.